Last year, I visited Colombia at the border with Venezuela by the Simón Bolívar Bridge. I saw the situation with my own eyes. I saw the desperation. The European Union is committed to helping those most in need, whoever and wherever they are, always in accordance with our humanitarian principles: humanity, neutrality, impartiality, and independence. And we will continue to show our European solidarity with the people of Venezuela for as long as it takes.